begins, but who will come out on top?
Safety first, back to the goalkeeper.
Played short by the keeper.
Defender then back on the ball.
This is good stuff. He slides for the ball. Down the line. Sosa. This is good stuff. The cross comes in. Defender regains possession. And now they'll try and break. Oh, it's been intercepted. This is Santos. Good possession. Played into the box. Great vision there. Good save. Keeper plays it short there. This player is on another level. What a well-timed tackle. Sosa. Can they make it count? Defender regains possession, and now they'll try and break.
And with the defender now.
Can they make it count? Oh, determined challenge there.
Towards the centre.
It's level and they're on the back foot and they need to get this one away. Really well played. He's an exceptional player. That's the first goal. They have one goal. If they score again, they've won.
And we're back underway here.
Well, they're passing well. Here's Badir. It's good stuff. Back into this game. They're appealing, but he's on.
The referee calls playback for an offside.
Sosa.
Striker's ball.
And he puts his foot hits back with the goalkeeper. He chooses to throw this one out. Here's Bartos. Dominating the play now. Oh, well timed. This is crisp passing. Oh, determined challenge there. He slides for the ball.
Long throw. Sabre.
This is Santos. Just the keeper to beat.
Off his head.
Oh, he's hit the woodwork. That's it. They won't believe they've lost that game. We're about to kick off this exciting match. And we're off. Who can get the first goal?
Safety first, back to the goalkeeper.
Sends it long. And that's going to be a penalty. the keeper's gone the right way and kept out the shot.
That's going to be a corner.
Whipped in.
What a great headed goal. Strong players like him will always create chances. Well played. As it is.
Let's hope for more of the same.
It's tense. The next team to score will win. Played back to the goalkeeper. Masali, outstanding stop, well cut out. Sends it long.
It was a real crowd-pleasing performance, just what the team needed.